good luck to people. And they usually come out only at Chinese New Year. So we're not going to tell them it's not Chinese New Year's, they're sleeping right now. We're going to see if we can't wake them up with a couple of drum beats, some noise. I hope you enjoy it. Maybe some drum music will get them to wake up. Let's see if they can hear the drums. That Jimmy, my little country student, is going to try and wake them up. Thank you. for that. We have we teach Kung Fu at our school, Northern Shaolin Kung Fu. And we also teach some wisdom that the Shaolin Kung Fu system has in it. And it's Tai Chi and Qigong, healing. And we have amazing results with this. I've been doing this for, teaching this for 25 years. And the seniors up here are wonderful students. We've got some with us today, and they're going to demonstrate a little bit of Tai Chi for you today, how it improves your balance. Tai Chi is the number one recommended exercise by the Arthritis Association for arthritis. It's also recommended by the American Cancer Society and the Geriatrics Association, and it's practiced by millions and millions of people around the world every day. So we're going to give you a little bit of a little view of that. So let's get the Tai Chi students that would like to participate in that come on up. Some coupons over here for free Tai Chi class. If you have some kids though, you'd like to give them food, we have coupons for that too. So my business cards, and today we're located at 137 South Harvard, right across the street. I'm going to have an open house all day, and you can come in and view the Chinese artifacts that we have and the history of Kung Fu. We'd be glad to see you all day long. Have a sign out there. It starts at 1 o'clock, 1 to 5. They're also having a car show. That's a car show. So we're going to set these guys up here. So we're going to start over here as far as you can. Now you're probably expecting some Chinese music to happen here because that's what everybody does. Is this can be done to American music too. So we've got a song you might like. Okay, and it's going to be done a little bit faster to match the music.
I can't call my own.